from Vancouver, Music Hop presents Let's Go! This is Red Robinson. Welcome to another Let's Go. And today we're spotlighting and showcasing some of the West Coast record talent. All of these songs you'll hear on this afternoon's show have been put on record here on the West Coast. Maybe those of you in other parts of the country haven't heard them, but you're going to meet the people right now. Terry Jacks will be performing for you. This is Terry, who after the show will leave for Nashville. Next to him, Bobby Faulds from Victoria. He'll be singing his record. And a lead singer with a group called the Nocturnals. And they have a great record out, too. This is Bill McBeth. And his brother, Harry Shakespeare. No, this is Howie Vickers who will be performing for you, too. And to start things up, let's bring on Tom Northcott to do Just Don't, a current hit out here. Here's Tommy right now. Featuring West Coast record talent on Let's Go this afternoon, and up-and-coming Bobby Faulds is going to sing for you. Don't get nervous. Cool it over there. Happiness is being back on Let's Go. What's your definition of happiness there, Howie? You've got one, I'm sure. Think about it.
Happiness is having the Beatles write a song for you to record. That's happiness.
And I have another one. Happiness is the Jolly Green Giant stepping on the Doublemint Twins.
Right on their head.
Bobby Faulds is from Victoria, which is a neighborhood colony to Vancouver. Across the waterway. And here's Bobby to sing a song he has out on RCA Victor right now called When My Baby Says Goodbye. Here's Bobby.
Where can I go when my baby says goodbye? I know I can't. I just can't cry, and in my room I'm all alone, just my tears and a sigh. And all I need is one sweet song, and all I know is that you're gone. So now it's over, what can I do? What can I do? when my baby says goodbye. Who did I know before we kissed? That summer night I saw her face. They said she'd gone to her my heart only belongs. I guess I'll go away again. I need it back. I don't know when. So now it's over. What can I do without you? What can I do? I know you.
There's Bobby Faulds and the record he has out on RCA Victor all across Canada. I was going to make one little comment here, and I, you know, don't mean to I don't want to get philosophical, folks, but I did want to say this much, that most of the records you'll hear or the songs you'll hear on today's show are on record, and yet they've been hits here on the West Coast and nowhere else in Canada. And I'd just like to say the records that are probably big in your area in Canada are never played out here, and sometimes I feel that, Canada is a comic strip on the American border, and, you know, really, we should all get together, and yeah. I think Let's Go does that. And now that Tom Northcott's back, I have this couple of letters here.
I've been waiting to get.
You've been waiting? Have you been?
I've
are
been
you ready?
To talk. I'm ready.
Are you ready, Tom?
I'm ready.
Now that I've made my little speech.
I'm Tom Northcott.
Yeah, a couple of letters say, where has
You're
Tom
ready,
Northcott? Where has Tom Northcott been? Bring him back on the show. And another one saying, really, what did happen to Tom Northcott's guitar? Would you tell us the whole story, please?
Yes. Hi, out there in television land. I'd like to tell you the whole story about what happened to my guitar. It last week on this same program, at the same time, only a week ago.
Are you nervous?
I told you nervous. No, I'm not the least bit nervous, but I told you that it contracted a rare tropical disease
yes.
and its strings fell off. Well, that was a lie. The reason I don't play my guitar on TV is because CBC can't afford me to play my guitar on TV. So I joined ACTRA, you see?
Oh, I see.
So I could make less. It cost me, you know, few bills to join ACTRA, and then they could pay me less, which is a guess.
If anyone would like an explanation of the entire proceedings
yeah.
here,
write
please
to
write
CBC
to...
and say, please
yes.
give Tom his guitar back.
That's
and
right.
let him make
and
a lot of money.
Right, here's
and
more music.
Money.
Yes, thanks, Tom.
Money.
Thank
oh.
you. Thank you so much, Tom.
Thank you.
Once I thought I had a love, and I thought she loved me too, and so I bought things, but all I bought was something blue, 'cause she let me go, and I'll never know just what made her change her mind. Now she's gone, gone away. Yes, it's understood, and I know that I will never find such a pretty girl, a special girl, a girl who would love only me. But in this world, there was only one, so in this world, it's not to be. I should laugh and smile, well, maybe in a while, but right now is not the time. Because she's gone, gone away, gone away. Now she's gone, gone away. She's not coming back, there I've faced the fact. Guess I'll have to go on.
Thank you.
you're gonna have to repay. I don't know just what you're trying to do, girl. I said, I don't know. Change down deep inside,
but that's not so.
Because now I can see your love for me has died. Why prolong it anymore? Just say so long, walk out the door.
I have just 5 seconds to tell you Terry Jacks is going to sing The Way You Fell. Time's up.
Don't you wish that that guy really loved you? Don't you wish that he might someday?
Oh, baby, please
the more attracted anyhow. The words that you would say mean nothing anyway. So if you're leaving, leave me now. Oh, baby.
Tommy Northcott with a big local hit, and this is the old head and shoulders back again. I'm not putting a plug in, folks. Just got time to bring on the record that's number six in our town with the Nocturnals, and here's Bill McBeth to sing This Ain't Love.
Oh,
You sing a song with an angel, my best friend the other night. Was she wearing diamond earrings? Was her hair a silvery white? You say you saw them by the fountain, just below the willow tree. That's where I always take my loved one. That's where she's happy as can be.
I guess now soon it will be over town. All my memories may as well turn to brown.
You say they kissed by silhouette friend. You say you heard her give a sigh. You say they walked away together. I guess this proves that it's goodbye. So I guess I better start
walking away.
Start walking away.
Walking.
I guess I better start
walking away.
Start walking away.
Walking.
Well, I guess I better start
walking.
Start walking.
I ever did was fall in love with you. You're the loveliest girl I ever met, but you just couldn't be true. It didn't take much to fall in love with you. It didn't take much.
It wasn't easy to do.
It didn't take much.
Oh,
it didn't take much.
But it'll take a lot to forget you. A lot to forget you.
Now I never get to lie awake till dawn. I just can't get it through my head. The girl I love is gone. It didn't take much
to fall in love with.
It didn't take much.
It wasn't easy to do.
It didn't take much.
Oh,
it didn't take much.
But it'll take a lot to forget you. A lot to forget you.
All those tender words were only tender lies, just lies you devised to make me fall. And all the love I saw within your eyes was never really love at all. But if I could live my life again, knew what was in store. The moment that I saw you, dear, I know I'd fall once more. It didn't take much
to fall in love with.
It didn't take much.
It wasn't easy to do.
It didn't take much.
Oh,
it didn't take much.
But it'll take a lot to forget you. A lot to forget you. A lot to forget you.
You were true, baby. baby, baby, I could tell you never, never, never beat you. You think you come from my eyes when you see the baby gonna be in fall, big surprise. You thought you'd leave me here alone. Hope you didn't think I'd stay home. You thought I'd stay right here and try. Just take a look when I'm walking by. Cause baby, you lie. Good night.